Hi, I'm Carl from the Woodshop TV, and today I'm going to make this business card holder. It's out of maple, about 4 inches in diameter and 14 inches tall. When we were in Las Vegas at the AWFS show, I saw something similar, so I thought I would give it a try. We have the show coming up in Texas, the SWAT Symposium, so I figured I would make one of these for this. And I even did a little traditional woodworking, but remember to turn your lathe in reverse. Let's get started. Help support the companies that support our community.
Thank you.
There we go. Again, it's out of maple. It's about 4 inches in diameter and 14 inches tall. I put the depth of the cards in all the same, and that's, you can't go all the way to the top because it gets too thin. And the reason I used the coping saw was because my parting tools are a little too thick, but it worked out perfectly. Just remember to keep the lathe going in reverse. If you have any suggestions on something to make it better, please leave them below in the comments. And remember, we'll be on live on Twitch at 4 o'clock on Fridays and 4 o'clock on Mondays on YouTube. So if you want to swing by, we're doing a banana bowl today on Twitch. All right, till next week, take care.